Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. You know there's a misconception that actors within the same industry cannot get along and will always be at loggerheads. I think the current crop of actors are doing an amazing job shattering that misconception. Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan and Jacqueline Fernandez will be doing their thing and wowing audience with their performances to kickstart the Hero Indian Super League in Guwahati today. Ahead of their performance, the trio chill together. Both Jacqueline and Alia have worked with Varun in the past, so of course they probably had quite a lot to talk about. In a series of Instagram stories, Varun asked Jacqueline why she waited for him when he turned up late. She went on to say that it's because she loves him and she will never leave without him. They then recounted their Dishoom promotion days. Well, that's all in this podcast. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Meanwhile, you can also check out Filmy Beat for more masala, gossip, news and updates. I am Prabhjot Kaur signing off for now. Thanks for watching.